Good question and lecture today about the use of guidelines for doing a 3D perspective. I thought I would deconstruct this image where I did not use them to see how well I did.